134th president of the American Society of Mechanical Engineers, ASME, for the 2015-2016 term of office. He currently also serves as principal R&D and business development in the energy division at Draper Lab, a research and development laboratory at Cambridge, Massachusetts. At Draper, Julio identifies ways to apply the lab's expertise in advanced technological solutions to improve the energy industry and oil and gas exploration and production in particular. Prior to joining Draper in 2011, Julio was a principal research scientist at Schlumberger Research in Cambridge. At SLB, he established and led almost 15 multidisciplinary research collaborations in robotics, mechanical systems, and more for subsea and land oil operations between SLB, MIT, and WHOI. In 1992 and 93, he worked in the structural analysis department of FIAT in Torino, Italy. Julio served as a member of the ASME Board of Governors, vice chair of the ASME Industry Advisory Board, and co-chair of the Energy Grand Challenge Task Force. He also worked on the ASME Strategic Initiatives and New Products cross-functional team, where he helped to better define the society's global markets and customer needs worldwide. His other society activities include serving as a reviewer for one of the ASME journals. Julio earned both a PhD and Master of Science in Mechanical Engineering from the University of Texas at Austin. He also served as vice chair of the UT Mechanical Engineering External Advisory Committee from 2002 to 2003. Between 1999 and 2004, he championed the sponsorship of Schlumberger of almost 60 projects for the UTME Senior Design Course. He received his BS in Mechanical Engineering along with top honors from Peru's Universidad Nacional de Ingeniería in Lima, Peru. He holds 22 patents worldwide and is author and co-author of several technical publications, has lectured at MIT for the last 11 years, and speaks English, Spanish, and Italian. Julio enjoys traveling, languages, and the ability to read and converse about worldwide economics, art, and history. He is a citizen of the U.S., but considers himself a citizen of the world. Julio is joined tonight by his friends Derek, Stephen, Mitch, Jorge, and Jeanette. Julio, you are a distinguished mechanical engineer. Congratulations.
Congratulations.
Thank you very much.